Hey everyone, welcome back to Evil Dead the Game. Today I have another Survivor gameplay video for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you at the end.
It's soul responsible for awakening the Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon. I'm a giver.
Right, suckers. I created life.
I didn't find the weapon. I'll search this house since we're gonna run through it anyway. Unless you want it.
I'll take it when you drop it.
There! Now you can see how good I am.
Probably get it.
Actually, this ash is better with the sphere, problem, more likely.
Well, I've heard people talk good shit about being able to hit like 300 more people.
Yeah, that's why I've been saying it.
I
don't want meat cleaver. It was a random pickup that I didn't want. My ash picks up things too quickly. I would say realistically you want a sledgehammer or a I marked a boomstick in the house there, Jess, if you need one. I want one. There's a shims?
Long range, close up. I don't care. All going down.
I can only take one more.
We lost one of our pack. We're boned. This can't be happening again.
I think we'll still get the trophy.
Yeah, you can buy it.
I'm full on coals now, by the way.
Big scaffolding. I'm gonna check to the south? I don't know. It must be all the way to the north.
Why am I not finding this thing? Blue double barrel? Demons here, stop punching things!
that.
I don't think I've ever seen it not spawn. Like, where the fuck is this thing? I haven't found a chest.
It's not so bad. There's some light here.
I don't know if it counts, but...
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Taking my fucking car. Get in, I just yeeted them to... Oh my god. He possessed the unit and got fucking yeeted to the moon. He fucking landed on his head and started like vibrating in the ground. I'm trying, but I'm pretty sure Demon's gonna catch me.
Can't be left alone right now.
You can get out and start searching.
Okay, light. Light is good. Don't screw with me.
I don't know if I have much long gun ammo, but I won't fucking take it. Where is that? Where is this? Oh, there it is.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
Boss is on me. I'm dead. Fuck you, bitch!
Reload.
Stop reloading, you fucking cunt.
Now I got you.
You had one HP.
I have another one here to check.
Ah, a little easier to see. One step closer.
I'm leaving that car for you guys. I wouldn't bother with chests with the demon right next to you.
Of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Leave me alone.
See, I'm pretty sure I only got
congregate inside its aura.
That was my
fifth thing.
Reloading as fast as I can. Gotta reload. Reloading.
I can't stop my fucking reload animation.
My rules.
back to hell for you.
The living have seized the Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book.
All right. Blue Magnum, I'll take it. I like that. Oh, another one. Okay.
Did you guys mark the blue chest? Oh, there's no blue box marked.
No, it was a white box.
Ah, which is what I needed right now.
The revolvers were literally just laying down on the ground.
I'm behind you, so.
Oh, is it off that? Goddamn ambulance. Handgun ambulance. How you doing, Grandma Jeff?
Here's 15 on me.
There's something you should see here.
I mean, I leave the house as you do, I didn't even go for it, so. You picked up a pistol, didn't you?
Yeah, I picked up a blue revolver.
You want new ammo?
I am full at the moment at 65.
Nothing picks you up like a shimp's. That, my friends, is I created life.
Thanks for picking up my ammo. I wasn't near it. I would like my special ammo back, please. I'm pulling a pistol on him.
This
lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
They're bad enough.
Hey everyone, Lethal here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, remember, leave a like, subscribe for more videos like this almost every single day, and I'll see you in our next video. As always, have a good one.